Yo mensen, welkom terug bij deze nieuwe video. Mijn naam is Danny en vandaag heb ik de serie voor de woensdag voor jullie klaar liggen. Het wordt GTA 5. Voor de OG's die mij al sinds het begin kijken, die weten dat ik al twee video's heb gemaakt van GTA 5. Die video's waren niet zo heel denderend, dus ik dacht laten we gewoon weer opnieuw beginnen en de serie afmaken dit keer. Dus hopelijk hebben jullie er zin in. Daar gaan we.
No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Oh, finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up!
Hands behind your back!
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Okay. Get in there!
Ik heb dat echt al zo vaak gedaan.
I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
What's he doing?
In the back. Come on.
Okay, listen here.
Hurry.
Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
All right. We can do this. Huh? Show me the money.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score. We're just taking a non-sequential note.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here. Let's go. Come out, B.
Give it up. I got him.
Oh, yeah.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen it.
Okay.
You didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go.
Hey, blast die deur.
Send the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh god.
Siren, fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
Okay, let's go.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like.
Ik heb wel aim assist, moet ik er wel bij geven of bij zeggen. Ik ben best wel slecht namelijk. Maar dat maakt dit soort dingen wel makkelijk. Oh god. Oké, okay, let's go. Niet slaap. Kom. Oké. Okay, let's go.
We move quick, we can beat the train.
We're getting there. Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! We ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
Okay.
guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck. I'm gonna check around back. Ah! Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck! Ah, I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
Leuk feitje trouwens, als je hier achter gaat, dan skip je die hele shooting scene. A good citizen.
Not always a good citizen.
He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man.
He was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, just like anybody else, Father, we do not know your. But we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Grand Theft Auto 5. Eigenlijk de laatste keer dat ik dit echt ga spelen voordat GTA 6 uitkwam. Of in ieder geval de story dan. Yes.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid. And I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. Yep, yeah, it's so de facto still
bad. Shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
It was a vibe, hoor.
Ik just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Franklin.
Buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit, come on.
Ik wil dat weten.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick. You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Yeah, let's go. Ik ben het echte gameplay een beetje begin. Ik ben echt zo slecht in rijden. Het is echt... Het is echt niet normaal. Ik heb mijn ability nog niet. Ja.
Man, you need some bread? I can hook you up. For JB's tow truck, it ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
Ooh.
Him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace. Homie, I'm good.
I'm stealing your ass, boy. Hey, what are you gonna do?
Man, I come at you from the shoulders.
Ik vergeet echt, ik ben dit hele, deze hele track vergeten.
Sorry about that.
Waarom is hij veel sneller dan nu?
Okay.
Het is een kut besturen dit als ik vol gas wil gaan. Kut. Ik ben echt zo slecht in rijden, het is echt niet normaal. Echt, als ik die boosters niet had, dan was ik echt dan. Kak. Ik wil dit wel winnen. Kom op. Ja, dat win ik wel. Die auto, jezus. Die is echt helemaal aan de
kerst.
Whatever, nigga. I let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. This don't make no fucking sense.
Tot in die parkeergarage eigenlijk. Ik weet niet meer waar die was. Nou, we gaan wel ergens anders naartoe. Oh, kak. Ja, waar ga ik naartoe? Kak. Een beetje ontwijken, denk ik. Ik denk dat dat het beste is. Kak, 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 kak. Ja, dit maakt het echt beter. Zou hier naartoe? Oké, moeten we naar Simeon. Oh. Ik ben echt heel goed in rijden. Puta madre. Oké, daar zijn we dan.
I don't get you, bro. You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real a man. He gonna get all this full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Samuel, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
Best part, man.
So, Jimmy,
auto.
Are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel.
So slick and rhyme.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Kom op, Lamar.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Before we start this week's episode of Morehead Rides Again, we'd like to tell you about a remarkable free offer. You can own an incredible journey.
Franklin's huis. Ja, dat weet ik al. Okay, let's go. Wacht, ik ga naar de kapper even. Waar is de kapper?
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity is a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
Alright, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored
dat
to announce
die ik
you
heb gegeven,
that you are employee of the month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
Ben je van dat kapsel, hoor?
Let's go to Vespucci.
Nou, het is op zich wel geinig.
At least you had that old raggedy-ass Harry style. I was about to have to drop your ass.
Man, fuck you, nigga. I wish I hadn't cut it.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Okay. Hey. Yeah.
Shit. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something.
Come on, eh?
Hey, what's up, homie? You all right? Cold, homie.
Let's go.
Be cool, nigga. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos!
Fuck.
Fucking die, hey. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking
ja, dit hebben jullie de vorige keer niet kunnen zien.
Being a pussy, nigga, and grab that
dat is mijn opname, weet ik niet.
Find your bitch ass some cover. Good looking, homie. You's an ugly motherfucker. Hit the fucking floor.
Ow.
You sure picked the right people to pick a fight with, nigga. Let them go. They brought a mask on. Get that car, homie. Some more of them, nigga. Then fuck this.
Oh, fuck. Hier gaan we het niet over hebben. Ah, wel... oh, godverdomme. Ik zal wel meer cover nemen. Oké, okay. Deze keer wel goed gegaan, gelukkig.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Ja. Nou, en ik denk dat dat de video was voor vandaag. Volgende keer gaan we dan naar Simeon en dan moeten we die auto bij Michael moeten we stelen. Dus dan kunnen we ook met Michael spelen. Dus, hopelijk vond je deze video leuk. Als je het leuk vond, doe dan een blauw duimpje omhoog. En als je het echt heel leuk vond, abonneer dan even. Later.